From this moment, life has begun. From this moment, you are the one. Right beside you is where I belong. From this moment on, from this moment, I have been blessed. I live only for your happiness and for your love. I'd give my last breath from this moment on. I give my hand to you with all my heart. I can't
somebody new, it always winds up feeling more like a job interview. My mama used to wonder if she'd ever meet someone who wouldn't find out about me and then turn around and run. I met the man I call my dad when I was 5 years old. Took my mom out to a movie, and for once I got to go. A few months later, I remember lying there in bed. I overheard him pop the question, and I prayed that she'd say yes. And then, all of a sudden, oh, it seemed so strange to me how we went from something's missing to family. Looking back, all I can say about all the things he did for me. I hope I'm at least half the dad that he didn't have to be. I met the girl that's now my wife about 3 years ago. We had the perfect marriage, but we wanted something more. Now here I stand surrounded by our family and friends, crowded round the nursery window as they bring the baby in. And now all of a sudden, oh, it seems so strange to me how we've gone from something's missing to family. Looking through the glass, I think about the man that's standing next to me. And I hope I'm at least half the dad that he didn't have to be. Looking back, all I can say about all the things he did for me is I hope I'm at least half the dad that he didn't have to be. Because he didn't have to be. No, he didn't have to be.
Mine. And if along the way we find it starts to storm. You've got the promise of my love to keep you warm. In all the world, you'll never find a love as true as mine. A love as true as mine.
Audition time.
My daddy won a radio. He tuned it to a country show. I was rocking in the cradle to the crying of a steel guitar. Mama used to sing to me. Taught me that sweet harmony. Now she worries 'cause she never thought I'd ever really take it this far. Singing in the bars and chasing that neon rainbow, living that honky-tonk dream, 'cause all I've ever wanted is to pick his guitar and sing. Just trying to be somebody, just wanna be heard and sing. Chasing that neon rainbow, living that honky-tonk dream. An atlas and a coffee cup, five pickers and an old Dodge truck. Heading down to Houston for a show on Saturday night. Well, this overhead is killing me. Half the time I sing for free, but when the crowd's into it, Lord, it makes the thing I'm doing seem right. Standing in the spotlight, chasing that neon rainbow, I'm living that honky-tonk dream, 'cause all I've ever wanted is to pick his guitar and sing. Just trying to be somebody, just wanna be heard and sing. Neon rainbow, living that honky-tonk dream. Daddy's got a radio, he wanted 30 years ago. He said, son, I just know we're gonna hear you singing on it someday. Well, I made it up to Music Row. Lordy, don't the wheels turn slow. Still, I wouldn't trade a minute, I wouldn't have it any other way. Just show me to the stage, I'm chasing that neon rainbow, I'm living that honky-tonk dream, 'cause all I've ever wanted is to pick this guitar and sing. Just trying to be somebody, just want to be heard and seen. I'm chasing that neon rainbow, living that honky-tonk dream. Oh, I'm chasing that neon rainbow, living that honky-tonk dream.
What'd you say your name was?
Jackson, Alan Jackson.
Friday nights, three sets, $10 a set.
All right, thank you.
Hey, Jackson.
Yeah.
Seen a lot of guys come through here. You got something. Oh, I'm chasing that neon rainbow, living that honky-tonk dream.
Cuatro!
teach me courtesy. I did never say again till that girl got a hold of me. Now I'm holding umbrellas and opening up doors. I'm taking out the trash and I'm sweeping my floor. I'm crossing my fingers.
I flies out from her baby bed. Brother runs in, feathers on his head. Mama's in her room, learning how to sew. Daddy's drinking beer, listening to the radio. Hank Williams sings for Elijah and dear John. And time marches on, time marches on. Sister's using rouge and clear complexion soap. Brother's wearing beads and he smokes a lot of dope. Mama is depressed, barely makes a sound. Daddy's got a girlfriend in another town. Bob Dylan sings like a rolling stone. And time marches on, time marches on. South moves north, north moves south. A star is born, a star burns out. The only thing that stays the same is everything changes, everything changes. Sister calls herself a sexy grandma. Brother's on a diet, cholesterol. Mama's out of touch with reality. Daddy's in the ground beneath the maple tree. As the angels sing an old Hank Williams song. Time marches on, time marches on, time marches on. Time marches on, time marches on.
That was good.
Nice. I love George and Nancy, man. Me and Nancy can sit and talk for hours. Love her to death. Yes, sir. Thank you much. Have a good evening.
Thank you, sir.
Good night.
All right, check this out. Here we are at the back of the Country Music Hall of Fame. We just finished inducting Bobby Braddock into the Hall of Fame, which was phenomenal. Garth Brooks was here. Trisha Yearwood was here. George and Nancy Jones, Billy Currington, Kelly Clarkson. Just the list goes on and on. Vince Gill. So many people that he has impacted their lives on. Just a pleasure to be here tonight. A lot of great friends. Very pleasant evening with a lot of great music, a lot of musician friends. This was an awesome night. This, to me, is bigger than most of the things we do at the big award shows, because this is the foundation of everything that we do in this business. This is the music. This is where it begins. This is what it's all about. Congratulations, Bobby Braddock. Love you, man.
Light up the dark. Try as I may, I could never explain what I hear when you don't say a thing. The smile on your face lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your